This is the main door of this one-bedroom apartment, so I'm gonna turn around to show you the first thing that you see when you enter in the property. So you have this room in here, this area, let's say, with the living room and the fully equipped kitchen together. And on this side you have the complete bathroom and this separated bedroom. Let's start with the bathroom, for example. It's just a standard bathroom that comes with the sink, some place, some storage to keep your beauty products, the toilet, and this modern shower in here. You have plenty of buttons that you will have to discover how to use in this modern shower, okay? You also have this mirror to check yourself before going to the street or after arriving, why not? Let's see the bedroom. You can close it, okay? You can separate it with this door. And when you enter, you find a double bed, chest of drawers, two nightstands, this heating unit, and a built-in wardrobe with a mirror. Let's open it so you can have an idea of the clothes that you can bring with you. But this is very, very big. It is exactly the same on the other side. So in case you come a couple, you can divide it half and a half. Like Solomon. That was the king, no? Who did that? These are the views that you get from here. As you can see, it's absolutely nothing fancy, but at least you can ventilate your bedroom, which is always necessary. I repeat, this is a very interior one-bedroom apartment. The paintings are looking absolutely new with this green color. And landlady told me as well that she's gonna change these bed clothes. She's gonna put something more modern as well. We are back here in the living room. And just to sum up, we came from here, from this main door. There you have the bathroom, the bedroom. And again, she told me she will change the sofa and this table here for something more IKEA, you know? In this kitchen, you have everything that you may need to cook, like this fridge with a freezer. You also have the microwave, the sink, washing machine, electric stove, and everything that you may need to cook, like pans. You also have some glasses. You have cutlery, place to keep your ingredients, and more place in here. Some plates as well. So you can just come and start preparing your creations. You can eat them here in this dining table that you can fold it and unfold it. You can make it double in case you need it. Another heating unit and more storage in here. This can be the perfect place to put a television. And landlady told me as well that you can negotiate with her for a television in case, depending on the months that you stay here. And that's pretty much what I can show you today in this one bedroom apartment located in Calle Azcona, really close to Diego de León and the Ground Station. And remember, this is located on the minus one floor of a building, so it's an interior one bedroom apartment, but it's newly refurbished and it's still missing some details of decoration, so it will look even better. If you like it, you can go now and book it with Spotahome.